apartment today. That's why things look a little different.
That's why there's a couch.
Dinosaurs, dinosaurs.
Craig Jackson wrote, as women, if you could choose a dinosaur to beat up, what would you choose?
There's some fly.
There's some fly. That's a great question.
It is a great question, and we're gonna answer it
at the Natural History Museum in Manhattan.
If we were gonna fight a dinosaur, this would be the dinosaur.
It's an Archaeopteryx.
It's probably about, I would say, 6 inches tall.
Archaeopteryx stands for ancient wing.
We would not fight that one, because it's too big. We would fight this little one, though.
Definitely.
Take that, Archaeopteryx.
Okay, let's see what else.
We have so many dinosaur questions. There's some in our email, too. Sean sent us an email, and he asked, if you were a dinosaur, what kind of dinosaur would you be?
That's a great question. I'm going to have to do some research.
To the museum!
To the museum!
So this would be me, Apatosaurus. It's huge. Michelle?
It's called the Ornitholestes. It means bird stealer. It's very small. Apparently, it also had small horns. Perfect for bird stealing.
A lot of people like dinosaurs.
It's kind of remarkable.
So we're gonna give the people what they want, which is dinosaurs.
And not us.
It's like a xylophone.
Oh, I was thinking like a harp.
Jurassic Park.
Oh god, I really like this one.
Equus. Harry Potter naked.
Look at this.
King Koopa!
That's a lot of headgear. You can take a moment to say, I am not child appropriate. I should not be around this many children.
Thank you so much for watching our super duper dinosaur special. Yay! Girl side!
Girl side! Girl side!
Dinosaur! Girl side!
Did you notice that all of our episodes since the introduction are all specials?
Yeah. Everything that we do is special.